Yo, even if it means carrying the anvil up a steep hill during the avalanche, I wanna walk inside his will. These habitats and conditions is giving me the chills. This is not a thrill, and it doesn't feel like a walk in the park. It kinda seems like I'm walking in the dark, lantern in my heart. These thorns and these thistles are picking me apart, and cameras keep flashing, they depicting it as art. Folks, I'm on my knees, right? Stains on my jeans, filthy from head to toe. I finally get to see light. Still in the baddest box at three strikes, walking like Rev Run, stepping in my three stripes. Walking this way and that way, I found the narrow path, it's like a tightrope. He's gonna catch me if I fall. Yes, we are in the challenge, the battle through this race and across the boundaries.
With that execution, jury on your chest.
Pick it up.
And if you would look to it, it's all worth by somewhere. Pick it up.
Pick it up. Question, how would your face look if Jesus would just scroll through a page of your Facebook? Better one, would he be a bit confused if he seen his name written in your religious views? Feeling conviction ain't tick like, didn't you know he's loved? Yeah, you right, but when he come back, he the judge. Land to the lion, he's ruling the nations, packing a rod of iron, making a fool of Satan. Tattoo on his thigh, King of King, Lord of Lords, that's the